Go! VSE back out for another little track day. Got all the carbon bits on there, as you can see. I think they're on the wrong side though, so don't quote me on that. I know the other two are fitted properly though, because, you know, professional like that. But yeah, we've got the VSE, we're gonna go back on track, so we'll put you guys back on when we're there.
Oh, I've never seen that in my life. Oh my
god. Turn in the air.
You flipped it.
Yep, she's upside down. Work. I can't get the speed. I need that 16 speed. That's the only downside. Patrick's dead.
I read.
Yes, man.
Oh, it's just finished.
You need to wind it. Is it nuts? Yeah. Big one. I'll drop it in, and you just, hopefully you can clear the double, mate. Majority of the way, I think. If you spin, just lower the throttle a little bit. Oh, don't do that. Ready? Three. Hold speed a bit now. Ready? Oh my god! everyone, so I haven't shown you this view yet. Look at me, what's going on? But anyway, but we're up on the driver's stand at the moment. See all the stuff behind us, but yeah, car's going well. I don't know what's going on today. It's not great driving. Let's put it down there. I'll spin around and have a look at this one. Brilliant. I blame the camera for that. I thought I heard something snap though. It's alright for now. I'm talking to the camera. Hello camera, say hello to camera. There's a side there. That's the wrong side, isn't it? Driving one-handed is so terrible. Everyone, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Also, massive shout out to Haggard RC for the stickers there and there. Let's put them up. Look at them. And this one, cut that. Lovely stickers, Evan. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video at the track with this. It has been awesome. There's a few things I need to sort out. I need to try and put something to protect, cover, and hold these on because these keep popping off.
Protection.
I've cracked the body there. Lovely. Yeah, that's pretty much it. But sure looks good. Nothing broke. The only thing I can see is that pin in there with the dryer shaft popping out. So yeah, anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this video with the VSE, and I'll see you lot in the next one, probably with the VSE. Don't know yet, see you guys then.